if you guys like this video, like and subscribe, and let's get into the videos. We're in the glacier goon, trying to save Chief Fritz. And yes, let's get into the video.
No way, can I just go?
Go. Let's go ahead. So we need to find all the legendary treasures. Is that it? Yeah. I'm gonna need to look out for me. Alright guys, if you guys have heard any secrets in this, please tell us. We need to know. Yeah.
We need to know.
Oh, you need fire! You need fire!
I'm fighting.
You can see Crusher on the portal that's glowing.
I like how giant you guys.
Yeah. We found some! This is Scar. This is Scar's Scarlander. Oh.
No, actually this is ours. Lava Bath is ours.
Yeah. This is the main one. It asked what for us because we have characters that we always want to use. So this one's he wants to use is Eruptor.
And this is on the Wii U edition, not in any other edition, is it? Oh, you have a legendary tree. That was easy.
Yeah!
Button.
Okay, it's going.
We're back, guys. We just have to chill. No, I don't want to press that.
Yay!
Also, we're going to change to... Isn't his name Bouncer? That's your character.
Yeah.
So. Change to Bouncer.
I'm bringing it closer. Yeah, no. I'll bring it closer.
Cool.
Feel with the wheel.
Let's go.
That's
awesome.
Yeah.
This guy really has a bounce.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, look at his glowing chest.
I know.
Oh, Dad. My Skylab, don't touch me.
You guys are supposed to be like, oh, yeah, Skylab is thoughtful. Giants are so old. But it actually isn't. You can actually have to use giants to complete it, so.
Yeah,
Yeah. So yeah, remember it's 15 until 15 minutes.
Yep.
No, 15. Yeah, well, it's 13
so we can finish the video up.
If you guys know any secrets, please tell us, please. So we got. This is gonna be easy. We need firepower versus firepower.
So what if he got landed on their head? Would that be funny, guys?
Yeah.
Hello? So on the next video, we're gonna be having Scar play, and then the video afterwards, we're gonna have Squid play. And then
Jumpy behind you.
That was kinda hard.
I know, even when he hit.
Look, there's a treasure that we try to unlock. Let's continue going.
Oh, show me the treasure. I like that. It's the strongest.
He's really bouncing, isn't he, flying?
Oh yeah, guys. Next video,
we're going to be having Scar play, the one behind the camera. Thank you again, Scar, for...
After 3DB and Scar play, we're going to play Parks.
After we've done a couple of rounds, we're going to be playing...
Parks,
yeah. But that's later today.
No!
I really want to say that word.
You did.
Uh-huh. Because I did.
Oh yeah, in the last video, me...
last video, Scar was here too.
I was playing hot dog.
But the video wasn't able to load. Since we're on phone, we only have to be 15 to under. You guys can figure out another way that we can record. Put that in the comments, please. Thank you.
Do that bouncing
on
there.
Oh,
no, not yet.
There's a treasure. I think I would really go with that treasure. It's good. Now, we will be reading the story scrolls for you.
Okay.
Nobody
really knows where the strange army of Greebles actually comes from. Many believe that they simply have colored eggs.
Yeah,
but for a relatively affordable fee, power-hungry wizards and sorcerers can order them by the dozen in the Minions Monthly catalog.
I'm gonna need Tyler to continue.
Okay, so we'll be back. We're gonna be doing. Hey guys, we're back. Those two just have to swap. Hey, look, FIFA bouncer. Wouldn't that be cool if it's one of his powers just to jump up? So that it would be less. Well, there's a treasure. I'll get that treasure on here.
Oh no, but what if one of his powers were to jump up and then transform into a giant.
Giant bazooka, a person giant, and transforming part of his body to giant bazooka. Okay, I'm going up here. I'm gonna run. Oh, I've already destroyed that. So, let's get this. Whoa. That must be your head. You didn't say. That's pretty fast. Look how fast he was like. Oh, thank you for that treasure. Oh, I need to free all of them. It's up here. Do we have a bouncer Skylander? Yeah, we've got
There's Scar! Scar, say hello!
We haven't done this before, so it's really good.
Yeah, no, he says snake lady.
Like, wait, we've not done this before. So what do you have to do? Exactly. So we're gonna get to the other side. I wanna hit chaos. I wanna go up there. So A. What?
gonna land right on Cass's face. Woohoo! So yes. Oh, another level. It means another deep chaos.
No!
Okay. Oh, back to back. Go back to back. So we've all got our section of Skylanders. The cameraman's, Scars, and my section.
Okay, but my camera.
Now we have an elite. This is an elite Skylander. We have. We will click.
But camera.
Could you stop in my butt? You insanely weirdo. Look, I can drive over the things. Ready, watch.
So awesome, man. You can just step over them with not with this.
They bounce up everywhere, that's what I love about them, the bullets.
But then they explode something.
Yeah.
Stop moving your head!
Lala, stop doing that!
Okay.
No, not you, Squid. He's making that really weird noise.
You just need a light at this time.
We have life. I'm going to save your giant life, so. It's kind of a weird situation, right? We rolled off.
I know.
It's supposed to be an expert about
the wheel. He says, the wheel. Hey guys.
So yeah, we're just going to be. I'm trying to call.
11 minutes!
Oh, Sojin! Who'd we get?
11 minutes.
11 minutes, okay. So we're going to be ending this video in a minute, guys.
In 2 minutes.
In around 2 minutes.
12 minutes.
Okay. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and we'll be going just after this ad. So yes, if you like it, give it a thumbs up, and we will see you guys. We guys see you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.